Hello, everyone. This is Joe at the National Weather Service in Billings. Let's take a quick look at why Livingston frequently experiences strong southwest winds. Typically, during the late fall and winter, a strong westerly jet stream exists over the Pacific Northwest and northern Rocky Mountains. This causes a low-pressure trough to form in the lee of the mountains in north-central Montana. At the same time, cold air over the Yellowstone Plateau causes a semi-permanent area of high pressure over eastern Idaho and western Wyoming. Again, these are very common features in the cold season and are the cause of the overall windy conditions we see along the eastern slopes of the mountains, but there is more to it for Livingston. Cold air is dense, and because of this, it drains out of the park and down the many valleys that emerge from it, including the Paradise Valley. The area of low pressure in northern Montana helps to pull out this cold air. Warmer air at the mountaintops acts as a lid on the colder air, and when it reaches the north end of the Paradise Valley, it is forced through the narrow opening in the terrain because the inversion aloft prevents it from going over the mountains. The air accelerates as it is squeezed through this small opening, called the Venturi effect, right into Livingston. We call this a gap wind, and Livingston is in the perfect location to experience it. These winds are most common during the late fall and winter because that is when the air in the park is coldest and most stable. Other locations which experience gap winds include Nye and, to a lesser extent, Fort Smith. Livingston sees strong winds regularly during the cold season. A peak gust of at least 50 miles per hour is recorded at the automated sensor at Mission Field on an average of 62 days per year. 70 miles per hour is reached on an average of 4 days. The peak gust at this station since records began in 1973 is a whopping 94 miles per hour, recorded in December of 1978. But no doubt there have been even higher gusts in the Livingston area. These strong winds have obvious impacts to traffic on Interstate 90, especially high-profile vehicles, and ground blizzards can occur when there is also snow cover. Well, this concludes our video. Thanks for listening.